Hello, my friends. How are you all? Here, where I am, in the area of GMT time, the day is rushing to an end. It passed so quickly. To you, if you just started the day, I wish you a good day, friend. I have another video, which again, I want to underline that I work hard because I have a special passion for this kind of projects. This video, this light show video, is with none other than Lara Silva. Lara Silva, friend. Lara Silva, for those that maybe do not know who she is, or Lara Covina Silva. Covino Silva. Or Lara Silva Covino. She is a beauty. Inside first and outside, an actress that she is absolutely special. In what way? First and foremost, she knows God, she loves Jesus, and second, she is in The Chosen. She plays Eden, such a beautiful, charismatic presence on the screen. Eden is the wife of Pizza. The scriptures do not tell us too much about Eden, so Dallas Jenkins and his co-writers, they had to come with a little tiny bit of imagination here. So she plays Eden, and she plays Eden so well. She is a regular in the show. We cannot imagine The Chosen without Eden. So after a little bit of hard work, as I said, in a previous video, when I work with pictures, the pictures are in different formats and they need to be brought to 16:9 format so they do not look distorted on the screen. So that's what I've done. I made the picture look properly, even though they were a different format. On Instagram, for example, it's 1:1. It looks quite not well on a 16:9 screen, the 1:4 useful for YouTube, proper YouTube videos. The shorts on YouTube, as you know, they are as well 1:1, but 16:9 gives a cinematic vision, the best vision for your video, for your pictures. So without further ado, take a look at this, what I've accomplished, I can say that. A video of about roughly 14 minutes with loads and loads of moments from her life. Let's enjoy together, let's smile with her because she's expecting a baby, as we all know. And let's pray for her that she is going to have a safe delivery. She's beautiful indeed. And her husband is a very blessed man. I wish them well, and I wish them a marriage that will last an eternity. Thank you so much, guys. 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
Thank you.